Hello, everybody. We are back on the Tempest, and apparently we need to go to the Nexus. So, is that a pretty view? Okay. Let's see if we can work out the outfit situation. All right, that's what I want to customize. I want sacred steam white, color 2. Wait, I want white, color 1. Oh yeah, you can go black. Ooh, I like that. Yes, we'll go black with that. Color 3. Everything looks like kind of purple. Everything in this blue range looks purple. At least it does to me. Yeah, let's just do black and white. Oh, change the color of outfit. Oh.
No!
Bastard. Okay. Never mind. Alright, I think we talked to our crew. In fact, let's check our quest. Better beginning. Yeah. Looks like that's as complete as it can get right now. So yeah, we're done with that. So we have to do deployment perks there. Not gonna look at that. So yeah, that's what we gotta do. Okay, there we go. Allies and relationships. Missing arcs. I kind of want to do that. Search for more memory triggers. We'll do that as well. Let's see if we can track this. And it doesn't look like it. Okay. Oh, we got our Nomad in the garage. And we can peek in there. Interesting. I've never actually really explored the Tempest fully yet.
Pathfinder Rider to Engineering? Repeat, Rider to Engineering. Shit, is this thing on?
Yes. But Scannerman does whatever a scanner can. Scans with ease and something, something. He's a scanner of the something. He's a scanner man. Okay, so this is probably where... Okay, yeah, that's... What? What is that? The wall has... something in it. Okay, so no more scanner. Let's see what's this way.
Oh, hey, Pathfinder.
The Pathfinder's there? Let me say hi.
Fine, but don't embarrass me. Ryder, this is Sid, my sister. Sid, Ryder.
Let me guess. Little sister?
Who are you calling little?
Look, kiddo, gotta go.
Wait, Ryder, I just wanted to know if...
You could have waited.
So I know it feels like I just jumped aboard your ship without explanation.
Yeah, I'd like a
Now's as good a time as any.
I think... No. I know that I can be of use here. I know everyone on the crew, even the actuators Gil prefers for the ship. Better, I know how to get my hands on them. With me around, your crew's going to be at their best. We've been failing for months, Ryder. Now that we have you, we have a chance out here.
And you're good with guns?
Ability to haggle with the locals? Great. But please tell me you're also good in a fight.
Like I said before, Wrangler, Provisioner, Gunner, and everything in between. I do what I have to. We all have a personal stake in this. If it keeps going the way it's been, we're all dead. I should track down a lead for Gil's actuators. Back channels, you know.
Well, thanks for your work.
We'll chat later.
Sorry about all the sniffs and stuff. I'm having issues getting my allergies balanced properly, so... Trade goods. Hold on, let me take that off. Blastos? Biz, we got cereal. Awesome. But Scanner Man found cereal to scan, cause it's weird and not the plan. He's got cereal that he scans. Look out, he's a cereal scanner man.
Pathfinder, help me with something?
I know, not exactly standard. Gotta make the space comfortable. Plus, the fabric diffuses the charge from an overclocked Omni Blade. Not giving up a 6% boost, right?
Where did you find the couch?
Someone brought this to Andromeda?
It was new when we left. It's been a hard year. So, finally time for that beer? Yeah. And after 2 years and a dozen suspensions, I took a lateral promotion out of the force. Being a cop just didn't fit. But crisis response? Digging people out of trouble? That worked. I bet Hustle followed you into a few peace actions. Think about your alliance days much?
Tell me about your group.
Heavy urban search terrain one? Yeah. Earth's contribution to a multi-species disaster response unit. HUST-1, but Hustle looks much better on the patch. All civilians, retired vets, or shits like me. I was fiercely bearded. Tastes better just thinking about those days.
Yeah, they were good days.
I wanted adventure and mystery at the edge of known space. There was so much to see. Seems like a long time ago.
600 years, give or take. So, Pathfinder, why Andromeda?
That blunt, huh?
That blunt.
You know, I got to do this one. Adventure. Why else?
I hoped my Alliance career would lead to adventure. Exploring, hunting dangers in the dark. Didn't happen. Couldn't. But here, everything's new. And I want to see it all.
Oh, I don't hear idealist a lot. Everyone's cynical.
Back at you, Costa. Why'd you come?
I want to say I'm running from my past, but really running from myself. That'd be a great story. But it's bullshit. I had family, friends, a good enough job, nothing was wrong. I just heard about the initiative and I believed in it. I believed in a new beginning. Still do. I have to. We're in it.
Yeah.
If it all goes wrong, it could feel like we left for no reason.
I know why I'm here. A bad start can't change that. I won't let it. In crisis response, I'd focus on essentials. That's you and this team. Pathfinder leads to planets, leads to people. You've got your part covered. You got this. I'll do my damnedest to help with the rest.
Good enough. Hopefully I've balanced out the sound a bit. Can I scan the picture? Oh, you won't. Okay. Come on, there's got to be something for me to scan in here. The couch? Can I scan the couch? Yes, I can scan the couch. Oh, perfect. All right. And I think that's the last of the crew we needed to talk to. Don't stand under the lift. Let's go up. Our crew. Let's see if there's any more ship crew. There we go.
Pathfinder, making the rounds. Slumming it, huh? Want to see how the riffraff are making out?
Yeah, this ain't slumming.
Hey, this is the most important part of the ship.
Whoa, don't tell me they put someone smart in charge for a change. I am at your command.
Just want to see how things are going with the ship?
I can coax more out of this baby than some might think, but we shouldn't go too far or push too hard between Nexus stops. For now. It just feels good to be stretching our wings, you know? Locked in idle too long, you start to drift. People, same as ships. Stuck on the Nexus, gotta say, I was regretting joining the Initiative.
You and many others.
I doubt you were the only one.
Yes, but it's a new thing for me, regret. I tend to live the way I work. Kind of feel it, do it. Not a lot of close ties. No real sense of purpose. Figured maybe I'd find my true calling in Andromeda. Then I got here and, oops, I just made a decision there's no turning back from. I was going nuts on that station. You can't know how jazzed I was when you showed up.
Oh, cool. We can romance him, too. I'm not going to. I think I'm going to stick with the Cora line for this character.
We're exploring this cluster, eventually the galaxy. If your purpose is here, we'll find it.
Then the question will be, what will I do with it? In the meantime, you just keep pointing this ship wherever you want it to go, and I'll make sure she can get there. Deal?
Deal.
But we get to see the engine area, which I should be able to, yep, scan the Mass Effect drive. Ooh, it says Odyssey drive. Interesting. So it's technically not a Mass Effect drive. Anything else I can scan? Nope. Okay, Scanner Man is done. Scanner Man, out. Maybe not. Alright, yeah. Okay, we're headed to the bridge, man.
I'm in the galley when you're free.
What was that? Alright. Drac, we'll go to the galley. I'm pretty sure I already talked to you, but... What's up, Drac?
Ryder, you meet Spender yet? Colonial Affairs, the ass in Assistant Director. Got no idea why Addison keeps him around. Spender lied to the Krogan during the uprising, and he's headed out for cash ever since. He's up to something. I just can't prove it. We should pay him a visit on the Nexus.
Sure. What's up?
What's it like to have Kesh as a granddaughter?
Kesh is my Rushan, child of my blood. Raised her myself. Damn proud of her, too. She did good, even with me for a granddad.
Yeah, I like her. She's kind of cool.
She's honest. Definitely blunt.
She had to take after me in some ways, I guess.
What do you think of Sam?
Did Lexi brief you on Sam and squad connectivity yet?
Yeah. You want to hook that thing up to my comms, sure, but that's where it stops. Putting an AI in your head, giving it access to everything like that, it's begging for trouble.
Yeah.
Sam is part of what makes someone a Pathfinder. You're just going to have to deal with that.
So long as it's not in my head and it ain't messing with my body.
Good enough. Talk to you
later. We can talk more later.
Sure.
Hey, one last thing.
Yeah.
Do you call everyone kid?
Is everyone a kid to you?
Ha, when you get to be my age, yeah, pretty much.
I'm 31, coming up on 32. I call a lot of people kid, too. I think it's just the older you get, everyone's a kid to you eventually.
We haven't really spoken since orientation, have we?
It's all been so hectic.
You're setting up in here, huh?
Yeah, I'm going through what we got out of that vault. If I can crack this data storage box, it'll help with a personal project back on the Nexus. This is a nice, out-of-the-way place where I can tinker, and I can sleep anywhere. It's not exactly homey, but I like that about it. Not really looking for a home. Oh, but I will help you find everyone a home. While I'm with you, at least.
Not sticking around?
Should I consider you a temporary addition?
Everything's temporary, Ryder. I get it. You want to know who's on your ship, so you're here to figure out what makes me tick, right?
Something like that? Sure.
Well, I was born in a log cabin on rural Haitiana, to simple but loving parents, just trying to... I look forward, not back, Ryder. Why snooze through my life story? Get to know me out in the field. While we're uncovering the mysteries of this galaxy. That's why I'm here. Got tired of yawning back home.
So boredom drove you here.
You left everything and everyone you knew because you were bored?
No. I came with someone I knew. Then she got bored with me. Ryder, the Milky Way was so... been there, done that. Even if I hadn't done it, someone had. If there's one thing you should know about me... It's that I live for the unknown, for the never been done.
Thanks.
Well, congratulate yourself. No one has ever so successfully dodged my attempts to get to know them.
Yes! I'm number one! Buy me a drink sometime. Who knows what will spill out of my mouth. Then again, I need remnant scrap. Remtech, I call it.
for projects like the one I mentioned, which you're gonna love, by the by. Promise to bring me what you scrounge, and I'll submit to all your questions.
Remtech, huh? You got it.
Can I scan anything in here? Yes, I'm Scanner Man. You gotta deal with it. The scanner's gonna do what the scanner does. Okay, nothing in here. Let's check the other side. Loadout station. And I guess that's the way we get out of the Tempest when we land. I'm not taking the Nomad. Yeah. So when we dry dock, that's how we come out, I guess. And you know what? We're just gonna head on out. Oh, I got email up here too. Oh, wow. You can never get away from your email. Follows you even into another galaxy. Alright. Ooh. What is...
I'm picking up something.
Ooh. An anomaly.
Probes launched. Satellite detected.
Ooh. Research data. Cool. Back to the terminally.
Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Ooh. There we go. We got beryllium. Alright, let's head to the Nexus then, because we've scanned the entire place. So, back up. The Nexus is there, but it says there's something interesting here. Alright, that was pretty much a waste. So... No, we've been there. Okay, so everything's complete there. So yeah, let's head to the Nexus and get our stuff going. Pop a probe there.
I found something.
Ooh, some Ezo. Scan the interesting. Okay. Let's dock.
Pathfinder, is it true? We're settling Eos.
We thought that before.
But Eos is different now, right? Pathfinder.
All right, settle down. Give him space. Lieutenant Syax, Kendros's aide. They all wanted to see you. Real hope again. It's been a while.
Yeah, just doing the job.
They've got a Pathfinder again. This is what we do.
And you've done it splendidly.
This is Hirik, one of the scientists from the tech lab.
What you achieved with that remnant vault is unprecedented, Pathfinder. Impossible. But with new scientific talent waking up, we'll unravel those mysteries. The whole Nexus will benefit.
It's such a mess. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
August Bradley will oversee that. He's the new mayor.
Bradley. I know him. Seems like a good man.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's a new world out there.
Thank you, Ryder.
All right. Cool. They seem to have liked my decision to make the research outpost. So that's kind of cool. And it looks like the crew has new thoughts on things.
Watch your tone. Back in you saw what order. Happened to the Krogan.
Authorities continue work. This equipment. Establish contact.
Well, you're not getting
way
it.
Descendants.
Stop making frivolous requests.
Terminal. Oh, it's just a... Yeah, let's
confirming arrival.
Not, like I said before, I'm not too much onto the lore and trying to figure out everything and things. I prefer to just play the game.
Top scientists have few answers. The dark energy anomaly is ridiculous. Why would you say that?
All right,
maybe he
so
thought he was being
let's
honest.
Go back to the journal and we'll switch to Addison's. Let's do that.
He was being an ass.
Oh, there we are.
Construction and repairs continue on the various networks.
What's up, dude?
Your incompetence isn't my problem. Just do your job.
What do you want?
That didn't look fun.
Sounds like you're having a rough day.
You saw that, huh? Oh, I'm sorry I snapped at you. The way Spender treats me? Everyone, I'm just... so angry. I don't understand how he's in any position of authority.
Is he always like that?
He was pretty abusive towards you. Is that... normal?
Yes, he's horrible. Working with him is a total nightmare. Just last week... he tried to redirect some of the supplies we need to keep the stasis pods going.
Why?
I have no idea. But if Kesh hadn't stepped in and threatened to airlock him, it would have been a disaster. He's always like that. Making bad decisions, driving the Krogan away, treating people like scum when no one's watching.
Maybe there's something I can do?
A man like that's bound to have some dirt. I wish Tan and Addison could see it. Things have gotten so bad that Kesh had to literally kick him out of engineering.
How literal are we talking here?
Boot to ass. Oh, it was glorious. We need him gone, but as incompetent as Spender is at his job, he's insanely good at keeping it. Kesh can tell you more.
All right, I'll look into it. So we'll finish this quest, and then I'll call it an episode, because I'm going to edit out all the planetary research stuff, because that was
as
just
as sleepers wake from stasis, the initiative urgently requires blood, tissue, and DNA donations. See a medic if you think you may be eligible. This is HNS.
How many times have I told you this story?
343.
Wait, what? You've been keeping count? Roshan, that's not funny.
Alright, let's see what we can do about that jerk.
Pathfinder. Del told me you saw her arguing with Spender. Pyjak's doing his best to throttle my department.
How's he getting away with that?
Spender doesn't know the first thing about engineering, but he knows how to play people. More importantly, he still talks to the exiles. I'm sure of it. I just can't prove it without your help.
Yeah, proof is important.
Without proof, this will be hard to deal with.
Tell me about it. My grandfather tried to tell Tan. He wouldn't believe him without proof.
Everything I hear about this guy makes me think less of him.
This is my surprised face. Look, I can work with everyday incompetence. But Spender's a traitor and a danger to the station. He needs to be dealt with.
Yeah, we'll see what we can do to get him out of there.
This needs to be investigated.
I'm glad someone thinks so. Talk to Kandros. He likely has security footage, some kind of evidence. but you'll have to convince him to authorize release.
Alright, I'm gonna go do that.
Nothing more for now. Good luck out there.
I'll talk to you later, Drek. I want to at least make a little bit of progress by doing something before we quit, so, for that episode.
But the best beat was the Presidium. It made it in.
I know that look. The others bent your ear, did they?
Something like that?
You get used to it. Just focus on being a Pathfinder. Can't argue with results, though they'll try. Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Ark.
What's the word on the Turian Ark?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
Yeah, let's get the footage, but I actually want to know about the Turian Ark.
I was told I should talk to you about the mutiny.
I wasn't on the Nexus when it happened. I started reading up on it, but you know how things get around here.
Do you know where Spender was during that time?
Why Spender? Wait, you think he might have had something to do with the mutiny?
Maybe. Just trying to sort things out.
You know, the logs I did look through showed a few discrepancies. I meant to dig deeper. If you're investigating, how about I give you access to the Security Vid archives?
Thank you.
Anything else?
Yeah, none of those help me. I wanted to know about the Ark, but apparently you're not going to talk
about it. Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
All right. This
is Apex team leaders reporting back.
So we need to go over here. Review the footage.
Huh, this file won't play. Sam, can you boost the quality?
Processing. Playback initiated.
Wait, is he handing something over to one of the mutineers?
Take this. It'll help you. Armory. Don't.
I am sorry, Pathfinder. This backup file is corrupted. The audio tracks are heavily degraded. Someone may have deleted the original, and this version was restored during a system-wide reset.
Well, yeah, that's suspicious.
Sounds like a cover-up to me.
I concur. While I cannot restore any more audio, the location appears to be Kadara.
How do you figure?
In common parlance, lip reading. I do not recognize the location from any current data. It appears mountainous and populated. We will need to find the planet before I can confirm. I will contact you via my node.
Okay.
Let's go confront him.
He's in here.
Reminder to all personnel, overtime hours remain in effect.
There he is.
The mutiny went as well as you'd expect. So much violence. Then, after nearly destroying the station, the Krogan asked for more power? Ryder, is it? William Spender. Apologies if we met before. I meet a lot of people running Colonial Affairs.
Running Colonial Affairs? I thought you were the Assistant Director.
That's right. Assistant to Addison. So we know who does all the real work.
Yeah, the real work or the dirty work?
From what I've heard, your hands are pretty dirty. I saw the footage. You were handing something off?
What footage? From Gavorkum? Routine business meeting. Whoever you're talking to clearly has an axe to grind. And frankly, a Pathfinder shouldn't be wasting time on a witch hunt. You'd be wise to let this be.
Oh, I'm definitely not gonna do that. Okay. So, until we go back onto the Tempest and look for some ships, or look for some ships, look at the planets, we will put that on hold. So, until next time, a later.